This morning, more than 200 families are probably still awake and celebrating. Airmen and women with 188th Fighter Wing in Fort Smith returned home just a few hours ago from a two-month deployment to Afghanistan. 4029's Joe Ellison was there for the emotional reunion.
Just before 1 a.m., 200 members of the 188th Fighter Wing were greeted with a hero's welcome.
I'm very, very impressed and very happy to be home.
Master Sergeant Scott Barr is one of the airmen that left in March to provide ground support for troops in Afghanistan. He was shocked to see hundreds lined up this morning.
Thank you for all the support, and it's been an honor to serve our country.
This was the first deployment for the 188th since the conversion to the A-10 Warthogs. Captain Jim Garvey says it was a success.
We have a lot of men and women that went overseas and performed a mission above and beyond the standards and did a great job and left a good example for other units to follow.
Garvey says now he has an important mission here at home.
That's right. It's time to get reacquainted. And that takes a few days, you know, but it's just an exciting process coming home.
After greeting their families, a few members of the 188th already knew what they were going to do the minute they got home.
Sleep, take a shower.
Others had special requests before they even got there.
We have pizza waiting in the car. That's what he had asked for.
Most 188th members will get a few weeks to spend with their families before they go back to work and say it's good to be home.
Joy, I don't know. Just excited.
In Fort Smith, I'm Joe Ellison, 4029 News.
Later in the week, 50 more 188th members are expected to return along with the flying Razorback A-10 Warthogs.